Hello everybody, I'm going to teach you chess. Okay, let me arrange this in order. Wait a minute. Where's my... Yeah, okay. Okay, so I'm going to teach you chess, okay? Well, yeah, we have to do in orders, okay? Like, I'll tell you. Wait a minute. Yeah. Well, you know this rook? This rook should be over here at the corner. The two rooks should be at the corner, and the two horse should be between the rook and the long thing. I'll show you the camera. This thing, I don't know what it's called. You can tell me on comment what it's called. Okay, and the long thing should be beside. This long thing should be beside the king and the queen. Okay, so well, the chess is and in chess white will start first in chess. So in white, okay, you know this, right? The soldiers in white, only white can go twice, but black can only go once. Okay, and the rook, the rook can go either on a straight line or in sidewise, like this, or in sidewise. Sidewise or in straight line. Sidewise or in straight line, okay? And, it was a mistake. The horse should come there. Okay, and the horse should go in L shape. See, 1, 2, 3. Okay, the horse should go in L shape, like 1, 2, 3. Okay, and second, the long thing. The long thing can go only on diagonal. It's only on diagonal where it's based on either on a white, a black square or white square. If this long thing is in black square, it should go in black square diagonally, like this. You know, like anywhere it can go, but diagonally, the black square. The long thing only go in black square. Okay, and second, the same thing like this, but should go on diagonals, the same thing, but in white square. This was in black square, and I'll show you other side. And you know this thing, right? And this thing is in white square, and this thing is in white square. It based on where they are standing on which square, but should go in diagonal. Okay, and second. Wait a minute. Okay. Second, we have to move the king and queen. In this case, king can go anywhere, but only one step. And the queen can go also anywhere, but go in any direction, like either diagonal or straight or sidewise, and like etc. more. Okay, so thank you so much for watching my video, and make sure you subscribe the button, and also if you want to watch more videos, tell me. Okay, so I'll see you in the next video.